Jason, Carissa, just about 20 minutes ago, a suspect allegedly involved in this morning's officer-involved shooting in Prosser was arrested right behind me in Kennewick off of 395. We did confirm this with the Kennewick Police Department. We don't know the suspect's name at the moment. Again, this all stemmed in Prosser early this morning. Here's a look at the scene of what was going on in Prosser at the apartment complex when an officer was shot. So it all stemmed from a possible burglary. Officer Antonio Bustamante responded to the Canyon Park Apartments in Prosser. The suspect was allegedly trying to break into two apartments. That's when Bustamante saw the suspect, who took off from him, and then that's when he was shot in the leg. He shot back, and it's not clear if the suspect was hit. Minutes later, officers found an uninvolved tenant with multiple gunshot wounds. Both of them were transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. I spoke to multiple neighbors who didn't want to go on camera but said that they heard 5 to 8 gunshots. Police used canines, infrared cameras, searching all over for the suspect. A pretty big manhunt here, and they even brought in a helicopter from Spokane County. Now, the 24-year-old police officer who was shot in the leg has been released from the hospital. As far as the tenant, we don't know their name or condition at the moment, but again, breaking news right now out of Kennewick. The suspect allegedly involved in the Prosser officer-involved shooting was arrested right here in the Tri-Cities. We don't know their name or how they were involved, if they were the shooter or not. We're working to learn more information from the Kennewick Police Department, and once we do learn that, we'll make sure to bring that to you. Reporting live in Kennewick, Caitlin Knapp, KAPKVIEW Local News.